Hey everybody, what's up? This is Matt Maher, and I want to tell you the story kind of behind this new song, Because He Lives, which people are like, that's not a new song. That song's been around for a while. It was written by Bill Gates. You know, I was in a writing session with a couple of other people, and somebody brought up, hey, wouldn't it be great if we could kind of write a new song with the title, Because He Lives? And we kind of looked at him going, well, that one was already written. But the more we thought about it, the more we thought, you know, it would be great to kind of have something that was maybe just a little bit more fresh and more updated with the same title. It's an interesting, poignant thought to think of, that everything we do as Christians comes after the fact of the resurrection. So it's because Jesus lives, fill in the blank. So we kind of started writing the song where the chorus was actually a fragment of a song that I'd started with Ed Cash and Jason Ingram, and it was this simple melody of Amen, Amen. And I think the original lyric, all we had was, let my song join the one that never ends. And so we brought that into this other writing session and realized, I'm alive because he lives, fit kind of perfectly. Well, I ended up showing the song to a good friend of mine, Chris Tomlin, who brought in his two cents. And then when it came time to write the bridge, we realized that we were so far down the road of Because He Lives that it would really made sense if the lyrics, I can face tomorrow and every fear is gone, which are from the original song, were in this song. So then we had to go to Bill Gaither. It was, you know, it's like kind of going to see Moses, you know, it's like the grand poobah of the worship world. And so, you know, going to Mr. Gaither and saying, hey, you know, we wrote this little song and is it okay if we incorporate your elements? And so he agreed. And so now we have is this song, which is, I think it's the collective result of a lot of people's effort. And I think that's always been a big part of my ministry, is trying to unify the church and bring all these different kind of voices from different streams together. And so this song just kind of continues that mission. And I hope it blesses you and your congregation as you use it. Thanks. God bless. Because he